Hello viewers, today we are going to learn lattice multiplication of a two-digit number by a two-digit number. So let's get started. Let's have example 73 times 46. So for this we'll make rectangle with two columns and two rows. As this is a two-digit by two-digit, so we'll make four boxes like this. And then here we'll write 73 times 46, and then we'll make the partitions like this. Now we'll start multiplying the numbers. So 4 times 3 is 12, so we'll write 1 and 2. Now 6 times 3 is 18, so we'll write 1 18 like this. The number on top will go to the number on the side like this. These two numbers are coming over this box, so this two number will come here. This and these two numbers are coming on this box, so this we'll write the multiplication or the product of these two here. Similarly, 4 times 7 is 28, so 28, and 6 times 7 is 6, 7 is 42. So now we'll add the numbers. So this is 8. This column, this thing, all three numbers will go together. So this is 2 plus 1 plus 2, which is 5. And these three numbers, 4 plus 1, 4 plus 8 is 12, plus 1, 13. So we'll write 3 here, and when 1 will we carry forward to the next digit, which is 2. And there 2 plus 1 is 3. So this is going to be 3358. So our answer is 3358. Now let's take another example. (54 × 23). So again we'll make a box with four boxes in it like this. And then we'll write the numbers 54 and times 23, and then we'll divide the boxes diagonally like this, and then we'll multiply. 2 times 4 is 8, so we'll write 808. As there are two boxes, so we'll write it 08. Two parts, so we'll write 08. Similarly, 3 times 4 is 12, 12. 2 times 5 is 10, 10. 3 times 5 is 15, 15. Now we'll add the numbers. This is 2, this is 5 plus 1 plus 8, which is 14. 4 will come here, and 1 will go to the next digit like this. So 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1, which is 2, and this is 1. So answer is 1242. 1242. This is how we do lattice multiplication of a two-digit number by a two-digit number. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like my videos.